Hi everyone, this is Anne. One of the most important parts of anti-aging is to reduce sun damage and fade discoloration in order to even the skin tone. And I've heard several doctors say that more aging than lines and wrinkles is an uneven skin tone. And I believe this to be true. I'm 50. I don't have Botox fillers or any facial procedures done. I'm just relying on at-home treatments and topical products. So it's important to me to find products that really work and make a difference in my skin. A great way to reduce sun damage and even the skin tone is by using chemical peels. And I have a wonderful weekly chemical peel that I wanted to share with you. And the thing I love most about it, it's for all skin types, including sensitive skin. And I have normal to dry, mature skin that is sensitive. And so when I read that this was okay to use on sensitive skin, I was really excited to try it. I also saw it in Wayne Goss's video on 6 life-changing skincare products, and Angie of Hot and Flashy included it in one of her favorites videos. And I'll go ahead and put links to this product down in the description box beneath this video to a couple different stores where it's available, and you can read more about it if you want or do price comparisons. And I'll also go ahead and link their videos down in the description box as well, in case you want to see what they had to say about this peel. The peel I'm talking about is by Drunk Elephant, and this is my very first Drunk Elephant product that I've ever purchased, and I'm really impressed with it. It's the TLC Sukari Baby Facial. This has 25% alpha hydroxy acid and 2% beta hydroxy acids in it. It is considered a professional strength peel according to the website, and it helps to resurface the skin with weekly treatments. This is really easy to use. All you do is apply it to clean, dry skin. I like to apply mine at nighttime, and you just apply a thin layer. I apply it to the backs of my hands, my neck, and my face, and then you leave it for 20 minutes before you rinse it off. It is a nice emollient type of product, so it stays where you put it. It doesn't run or drip like some chemical peels can, and it doesn't dry out my skin. I don't get any flaking with it, yet it helps to loosen up that dead layer of skin on the skin surface. And then the next morning, what I do, because I do apply mine at nighttime, and then after I apply it and rinse it off, I go ahead and use my normal skincare. And I will be doing my updated skincare routine within the next week or two and show you exactly how I use this product and when I use it during the week. And after I've used this peel, the following morning, I follow it up with my e.l.f. Gentle Peeling Exfoliant. And this just helps to remove that dead skin. And it just kind of rolls the dead skin away. So I'll use my baby peel at night, and then the next morning I go in with my e.l.f. and remove that dead skin. And I do this once a week. It's a super easy treatment, and over time it really helps to even up the skin tone. I know that The Ordinary also has a similar type of peel in liquid form, and it has 30% alpha hydroxy and 2% beta hydroxy. I did not purchase that one because, according to their website, it's not suitable for sensitive skin types. But if you've tried it and have sensitive skin, please comment down beneath this video and share your thoughts on that peel with sensitive skin. I would love to hear. I think that this is a great product. It works well with my sensitive skin, and over time it helps to even the skin tone, fade discoloration, and reduce sun damage. I would love to hear from you in the comments if you've tried this. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you do, I hope that you subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. Thank you so much for watching. I truly appreciate everyone who takes the time to watch my videos.